Sutherland is a bonny land beyond the muddy firth. And Rushire smiles at the western isles, the land of Gaeldom's birth. From Scrabster Bay to Mingle the mighty mountains weep, for each sad glen has been cleared, O men, to make way for the great white sheep. Kildonan's ablaze and Langdale's blaze are born into the skies. The factor's men who raised the glen heed not the infant's cries. The landlord's might denies the right of the crofter's crops to grow. The laird must keep his great white sheep, so his flesh and blood must go. The Sutherland maid her clan betrayed, and what tae an English lord? She's driven her men from the neighbour's glen, wi' musket ball and sword. Her land she sold for English gold, while her clansmen from the shore. And the great white sheep walk the mountain steep, her men will walk no more. From every glen the silent men have a prayer upon their lips, as they crouch by the sea in poverty and wait for the white sail ships. The Atlantic roar on the rocky shore will lull the bairns they sleep. No more they'll stand on their father's land, it has gone to the great white sheep. O Sutherland is a bonny land beyond the Murray. And Rushire smiles at the western isles, the land of Gaeldom's birth. From Scrabster Bay to Mingle, the mighty mountains weep. For each sad glen has been cleared, O men, to make way for the great white.